Welcome to Historic Forest, and today I'm going to talk to you about how I got my FAA Small Unmanned Aircraft Systems license, or what I just call my drone license, with the FAA. And I did this with only free training. And this is how I did it. I went to the Federal Register. The Federal Register has the laws that govern drone piloting. And I printed out the actual Part 107 law and read it. This is the first step that I recommend for everyone, because now you will know what the laws actually say. Then I went to the FAA website and I printed out the Remote Pilot Small Unmanned Aircraft Systems Airman Certification Standards and read through that. That was very helpful and gave me a good outline of what I needed to know. Then I went back to the FAA website and I printed out all the different circulars and other instructions they have up there that relate to being a drone pilot. Once again, it's very important to understand what the rules are. Then I went to free training on YouTube. And yes, YouTube is a great place to learn how to do things. And I found a good set of videos that were put out by the Drone Coach. He had a whole study guide with several videos, and I'll put a link in the description for his course. They were completely free on YouTube, and they were probably the best courses I found up there that were for free. I also watched videos by the Pilot Institute. They have a lot of really good videos. I'll put a link for them. And I also found a small YouTube channel by Heather Monthie. I hope I pronounced that right. She doesn't make Part 107 her main focus of her website or her YouTube channel, but she had some really good videos that explained airspace. And I'll put a link to her YouTube channel too. Now, the reason you want to get your license is that if you don't get your license, you could set yourself up for a big fine if they find video on your YouTube channel and you don't have a license for your drone. Now, the score I got on my FAA test that I took after only studying for 3 weeks was a 93%. That's 93% without paying a dime for training. It only cost me the $170 or so for the test that you're required to pay. So I'm going to end this video with some examples of some drone footage that I got using my drone. So I hope you enjoy these videos.